Hi, I'm Alicia, and today I'm going to show you 13 ways to find someone's email address. There are lots of reasons why you might be looking for a particular email address. Fortunately, there are also lots of different and smart ways to find them. But before we get too far, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. So, let's get started. Be aware that only 8.5% of outreach emails receive a response. Getting the right person to read your email improves your chances of getting the response you want. So spending time to find someone's email address and tweak your message is 100% worth it. This is especially true if you're trying to reach someone you don't know or you've never spoken to before. Now let's go email hunting. One of the easiest ways to find an email address is to use an email lookup service. All you need to do is enter a person's name and/or website, and the tool will search for the relevant address for you. While they can be incredibly useful, you're not guaranteed to get a successful result every time you use it. The free searches are limiting, and the paid options can end up being quite expensive, especially if you don't get the addresses you're looking for. The good news is there's an almost endless list of email lookup tools on the web, so you've got lots of options to see what works for you. Here are a few of the most popular email lookup. Find that email. Finder Expert. Voila Norbert. Hunter. Find that lead. Email Prospector Pro. Findemails.com. If your budget is tight, here are three quick ways to find emails for free. Clearbit Connect is a Gmail and Outlook add-on that looks for a person's email from a variety of sources as well as their own database. You can also check out the best Gmail add-ons and extensions to improve your productivity. Get Prospect is a Chrome extension that allows you to find someone's email address by their name and domain. Rocket Reach can quickly find emails for you, especially if your target is fairly high profile. Just sign up for a free account and start email hunting. This little-known trick is a great way to find email addresses by using an alternative search engine. Running an exact match search for @domainname.com in DuckDuckGo will give you results for any email addresses attached to the domain that are publicly available. You can include the name of your prospect in the search if you're looking to contact someone in particular, or just keep it generic. It's a handy trick that works great in DuckDuckGo and several other search engines. Unfortunately, Google uses @ for social media tags, so this trick won't work, and it doesn't work in Bing either. People sometimes include their email addresses in their tweets or Twitter bio, but try to hide them from bots by using the words dot and @ instead of the period and @ symbol. Head to Twitter Advanced Search and search your prospect's tweets for the words @ and dot. You'll be able to choose exact phrases to look for, words to ignore, hashtags, specific accounts, and timeframes. Have a play around with the inputs here. Try including words such as email, reach, or contact to better filter the results. It sounds bold, but you can also try asking them on Twitter for their email address. To give your tweet the best chance of being noticed and getting a response, keep it concise and include a compelling reason for them to reply. You can also approach them through their direct messages, which your prospect may be more likely to look at than their replies or mentions. Depending on their privacy settings, you may need to be following each other first before you're able to send them a DM. There's actually a final tactic you can try with Twitter to check the past tweets of users. By using the All My Tweets app, you can generate a list of up to 3,200 previous tweets from anyone for free. Here's how to use it. Go to All My Tweets and log in with your Twitter account. Then enter the Twitter handle of the website or person you'd like to connect with to get their tweets. Once you have these listed out, just hit Control Command F and search for stuff like @domainname, contact, email, you can reach me @, and other variations that may show an email address. If your prospect's website or blog features a newsletter, subscribe to their mailing list, as many newsletters are sent from a personal email address. This can be a quick and easy way to obtain the email address you're looking for. Even if it's sent from a generic info@ address, Try replying to one of the newsletters to share an opinion, or ask an insightful question, and you might get a response. This can help you to build a relationship with the prospect and gives you a better chance of getting a hold of their personal email address in the future. Most websites have a contact form on their website or provide a generic info@email address for general inquiries. While these are likely manned by admin staff, you can try using them to ask how to get in touch with your ideal prospect. Sometimes the simplest solutions are the best. Many websites include personal email addresses on the contact, about us, or meet the team pages. However, often these pages can be tricky to find in the site's navigation. If you can't see what you're looking for, check the footer or try these common URL formats. Another simple starting point is the author page on your prospect's blog or website, which is linked to their name on any article that they've written. There can often be a lot of information on this page, especially if they've used default WordPress themes and settings. WHOIS data is used when registering a domain and is publicly available, giving you information about who owns the domain. Everyone with a website is required by law to share their contact details. Just head over to who.is and search the domain of the email you're looking for. If you're lucky, you may see the email used to register this domain. However, WHOIS offers an option to hide your public information from their public data, so this might not always work. Apologies, this is an obvious one, but can still be overlooked. Use Google for its intended use, searching. Type your prospect's name along with email address and you might get lucky. However, if the person you are searching for has a common name, this may prove difficult. Even if they have a unique name, you may not get very far. You can help narrow down the search with some Google search operators. These are super easy to use. Just enter the operator into Google and search away. If you know a bit more information about your prospect, like where they work, you can try these. When setting up a Facebook page, people often enter as much information as they can and then forget about it. Just head over to the About page on the profile and you'll be able to see the email address if they have added it. This makes Facebook a great place to search for email addresses for your prospects and will likely give you their most frequently used email address instead of something more generic. Depending on your own visibility within your industry, you might find that some of your prospects have already subscribed to your newsletter. A quick search of your email list could reveal exactly what you're looking for with zero hassle. Most email marketing software will allow you to search your list for contacts. Here's what it looks like in MailChimp, for example. Did you know that LinkedIn allows you to export your connections? So if you're connected with a prospect, you may be able to get a hold of their email address. Step one, click Me at the top of your LinkedIn homepage, then select Settings and Privacy from the dropdown. Step two, click to the Privacy tab and scroll down to the Getting a Copy of Your Data under the How LinkedIn Uses Your Data section. Step three, tick the Connections box and hit Request Archive. In about 10 minutes or so, you'll get an email with all of your connections' email addresses in a handy spreadsheet. This method should be used responsibly to prevent you from losing your LinkedIn account. If you think about it, pretty much all email addresses follow the same handful of patterns. They're often based on quite simple formats. So if you know your prospect's first name, surname, and domain, you might be able to guess their email address. If you already have the email address of someone else at the same company, you can probably figure out which structure they use. If not, try these common formulas. There we have it, how to find someone's email addresses. Just remember, with great power comes great responsibility. So use these email finding methods wisely. Don't spam people, don't sell people's email addresses, and don't annoy people you're reaching out to. You're only missing a great opportunity to connect and build business connections. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. Let us show you the Kinsta difference. Try a free demo from our My Kinsta dashboard at demo.kinsta.com. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.